It's me. I'm here. I'm back. You're back. We're all here. Ready to play. Again. Get out of here. The Fires of Bubicon. Let us load our game. I have my horrible in-ear monitors in. Again. It's very loud. It's a very... Very stinky, smelly, loud game. And I think we were going to go to the arena. And we were going to warm back up because I haven't played this game in like 6 weeks. Because I hate it. Because it's this fucking stink game of stinkies. Stinkiest stink game of the stink land of stink Stinkleton. But I paid arena money for it. So I'm going to enjoy it. Number 20, rank D. I'll show you my rank subject D. Reconfig. Call sign V5 Hawkins. You sure that isn't VV Hawkins? VV Hawkins? Evaluation. W Hawkins? Rank D? Win D Hawkins? Oh shit. I don't know what any of the buttons do anymore. Oh, is this where we fought Malteus? Cool, he has a shield. This game get easier. I feel like I should have been destroyed in that fight. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Get wrecked. Easy. I'm blowing on tea, that's why I'm looking down. They nerfed the turning radius of missiles by a fraction of a second. Is that all? Iguazu! Let's go roll over Iguazu. This controller needs a cleaning. Arena combat aptitude evaluation program. Number 19, rank D. Oh wait, so you're telling me that it's pointless to equip missiles, right? AC, headbringer. No download sign, emblem. Gun 5, Iguazu. Oh shit, can I actually do that? I'm not signed in, that's the thing. Commencing evaluation. Playing the game offline. Because I don't want FromSoft and Bandai Namco knowing who I am and what I do with my time. I like how their emblem is just in the top corner there by the health bar. Why is Iguazu got the same fucking loadout as me, huh? Well, just let me kill Iguazu and then I'll do it. They do more stagger, but they're harder to hit. That goes both ways, right? That doesn't make the game easier, that just makes missiles worse. Which is fine. Who uses missiles anyway, stinky missiles? Main system activating. Double miniguns for the win. A lot of DACA in it. I don't really think missiles were that hard to dodge in the before times. It was the grenades. It does look like they've nerfed the AI lock-on for rifles a little bit. They still haven't added projectile speed as a stat that you can view. Shooting me.
AP at 30%.
The OP shotguns for a bit, the Zimmermans. The Zimmymans. Do you remember when we played Armored Core 2 on stream and I picked the shotguns up and they were just like, they were one hit kills. Like, you just go up to the dude and mash A and B or X and square or whatever the buttons were, and they'd just be like, I can't deal with this much damage out, but just, it's fine, GG.
Iguazu!
Ermagerb. Do I not have assault kick? Yeah, but it doesn't do any damage. Like, using the sword is better than using the kick. Like, I just unlocked it for the meme. It's a Gundam reference. It's a Gundam reference, everybody. Yes. The big closes distance. I don't think it does. I don't think it does. I did trigger it. I literally just did that. I'm not having this chat. God damn it. I literally just did it twice in a row. If you were looking, that's not my beep. It doesn't close any distance. It just, you stop and then you kick them. You stop the mech, and then there's a kick instead of just stopping. And the kick homing is so utterly useless. And it does so little damage. Yours does a drop kick? What the fuck, man? Mine does like a fucking BJJ load kick. I hate this fucking stupid fucking a third stagger bullshit. Bullshit. You're playing a different game, dog. You're playing a different game. You're playing rule set 1.45. This is a 1.03. Do you know what does do a lot of stagger? I'll fully charge one of these if it hits. You have all the OC chips, so it wouldn't be fair. You beat Iguazu. But he's immortal. The immortal Iguazu. I'm gonna stop boosting in like an idiot. This. Main system activating combat mode. I literally did it one time to prove a point and then I couldn't stop doing it. Just fucking kill me, dude. Just fucking... You gotta boot yourself? Excellent. Have a nice evening. Oh yeah, it is that time. It is exactly that time. Correct. I'm sure I'll see you around sometime in the near or distant future. Whenever that is. Wherever that is. Main system activating combat mode. Also, what's up with my mech not just being able to destroy scenery by existing near it? Like, I understand large things that you can see, but like that guard tower? Come on, man. Y'all know that was toast. Blah. Oh, I didn't change the fucking chart. Got it. Fires of root. This song's pretty good. Is this Validation? This is the song that we were talking about earlier today. The only good song on the Armored Core 6 soundtrack. Yes!
Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Donk, donk, donk. Hehe. Prepared! Right, okay, hold on. Let's just fucking... Where's the settings button? Game settings. Rokumon-sen. Wait, hang on. Has he got my mech? Hold on. Hold up. Hold on. Wait, hang on. Hold on. Hang on. Hold up. Wait. Has he got my mech? Hold on.
evaluation program, number 18, rank D, final evaluation.
Almost.
Subject AC, Shinobi. Call sign, Rokumonsen.
Rokumonsen.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let me guess, he's got four swords. That is a grenade launcher!
System activating combat mode.
What the fuck hit me? That fucking missile that he's got sucks. Like, it just comes out of fucking nowhere, man.
Main system activating combat mode. System activating combat mode.
What the fuck just happened? You got parry in this game. I just got fucking parried. This isn't Dark Souls. This is why this game pisses me off. There's so much just abstract bullshit in it.
Oh my god, pressure rules!
Thank you.
Oh my god. Why is this loading screen so long these days? I swear it's just restart the fight. Can you not just restart positions and set everyone's ACs to... You just run the initialized combat blueprint. This loading screen just takes all the fun out of having to reset these fights. Oh my god. Oh my god, the blast radius of those missiles is so much bigger than the actual fucking texture that they print to the screen. So I'm just getting hit by things that are off the screen that just have a collider box that just happens to intersect with my mesh. It's fucking bullshit. And then we're just back to this loading screen. This is the most gameplay that we see. The fucking loading screen. Did we not just have all the assets loaded? Is it not just restart? Why does it take so long? Like, there's not even a lot loaded. And Like, don't tell me you're loading it and then unloading it again, because that's fucking so wasteful. It's broken. It's broken. The game has frozen in this menu. The game has fully frozen in this menu. Shit game. Shit game. Who's that? Fuck's sake.
I use the whiteout screen of the distant plates of Rubicon.
Fuck's sake. Fucking piece of shit. And I still haven't tested my deck out. I've got a deck. I've got a new deck. In air quotes, new deck. I've got a tweaked old deck. And I wanna... just wanna throw down... some cards, and I don't, it's not really a deck that I can feasibly play online because I have to take a bunch of your cards without your knowledge, but fucking don't crash then. Eh? Don't crash if you don't want me to alt F for you, piece of shit. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking shit game. Scooba-da-doo-da. Oh yeah, did we... yeah, it's just Rockmon Sen that we have to fight. Let's just play a mission, huh?
job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent us a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We will be conducting a diversionary operation to attract the PCA's attention. You are to report to the Engerbret Tunnel in the Central Ice Field. It's a derelict watch point, slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future.
Good.
Infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair.
I mean, it's already destroyed, isn't it?
The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted.
I must not be spotted.
We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
No witnesses.
Surely the second I start gunning into an AC, with an AC, people are gonna realize something is up. Adopt this. I'm just gonna zoom real fast. No one will see me. They'll be like, what was that noise? And then I'll be gone. And they'll be like, it must be a shooting star. And then I'll yell from the top of the building, it's a comet. And they'll be like,
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
What the fuck? Reason number 8948 to dislike this game. Fucking bazooka doesn't bazooka. What do you mean mission fails? Let me duke it out, eh? Is this how it's gonna be, huh? We got a plank.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. lot of surveillance MTs. Raven, check to see where they're deployed.
Whisper, sir. We've identified the intruding AC.
I saw an independent mercenary. Must be working for the Liberation Front.
Why can't you press restart from checkpoint and it just restart from the start of the mission? Why can't the first checkpoint be the start of the mission? Why can't you hide that button, maybe, if you haven't unlocked the checkpoint? Ah, Riddle me this, FromSoft. There is a spider tank down there. Now. I thought there was going to be loot up here, that's all. Or a trashed mech or something. Literally just the edge of area. Muy aggressivo edge of area as well. I can't one-shot one of them.
No sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven. Look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? Huh. This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Balin. Tired old concern falling further and further behind. I'll have you all sent for re-education. Nail will be pleased to have you.
No, what the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
Oh, yeah.
every single transaction goes through me. I asked you a question. Don't you have any manners?
Why are we attacking this guy anyway?
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
Me? Uh-oh. Nothing new in the part shop. Really? Really? Dafun can appreciate this.
Bleh.
It just dropped me on that floor, dude. Just, I don't even care. This mech isn't even that heavy or that delicate. Just yeet me, dog. Oh, hey, look where we are.
This place may be derelict, but it won't be left undefended. Keep your guard up, 621.
What about up there?
5, unaffiliated 18.
Attack twice.
Ow.
Gun 13, come in, Raven. ECA ground forces are headed your way earlier than planned. Make sure they stay busy. You know what to do. Over and out.
You heard him, 621. Destroy the target and get out of there.
AP at 50%.
Smooth, dude.
Repair kits remaining.
That's the target. It's protected by a basic shield. Just hit it from the inside.
Nope, I'm going now. See you. Oh, shit. Dude, stop shooting me, dude. This got bigger problem. Where in the fuck am I meant to be going?
AP at 30%.
I know, Calm. Oh, I think I can see we can just go past.
Now's not the time, 621. Follow the marker and get the hell out.
Bleh.
That's the target. It's protected by a basic shield. Just hit it from the inside.
Yeah, whatever.
Who's that trip? Warrior status!
We can answer that later. Get out now, 621.
Two repair kit. One repair kit remaining.
Okay. How do I get out?
AP at 30%.
How do I get out? I'm stuck. How do I get the fuck out of here? Huh?
That's the target. It's protected by a basic shield. Just hit it from the inside. Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
For the love of Christ! The building is coming down around us, and all you can think of doing is trying to kill me. They are! They're trying to kill me. Oh, yeah, there. Not exactly. I like how it counted all those coral kills as my kills.
And that coral surge would have swallowed you whole. Raven.
Coral assist. Coral assist. Coral assist. That's the job though. That's the job. You put the life on the line and you get millions of comb. 128,000 of comb. God damn it.
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Huh. I wonder what that could mean.
Two new messages.
Ooh.
Attention, Code 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan.
Who?
Following your success at the Angerbred Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up.
That's one way to light fire under your ass.
next field trip.
Almost like it was a scripted game event. With trigger boxes and collision cubes.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated.
Ooh.
C rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Oh, sick.
We invite you to further hone your technique.
Hone this. But no new parts in the parts shop. Who can we fight in the arena? Volta, Pater, Sula, Chatty Stick, and Little Flatwell. Yeah, of course. Oh look, it tells you when there are decisions. Disabled the fog machines? Okay.
This is a personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field.
Okay.
According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute.
Okay.
Ever since the fires, place has been abandoned.
Huh? Looks very
hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friends already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
Yeah, 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 sure. Seems easy. Paying 380 grand.
The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled.
Is gonna what? With who?
Follow the beacons left on the survey drone.
We're not there yet, Walter. Jesus, calm yet. He's just there pressing the mute button, like, he's tapping the mute button, like, Raven, you're breaking up, I can't hear you, dude, tunnel, now.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Screw it over, dude, not the other
door. Raven, I see a red blinky. Won't interfere with our contact.
Really?
It is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
I should have brought a shotgun. This zombie shit. Unavailable. Error. Error.
This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way.
Sick. Enemy spotted. Firing.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process
immediate. Those seem to be city defense automatons. They must have stood watch even after they were abandoned by their masters.
fog control device. See if you can access it.
I'm using a mouse and the controller to play this game now, thank you. Is that a monorail? Was that a monorail? That's a cool monorail station. I always did admire the... Dude, it is. Look. Dude, it's just like the one that they used to have in Kitakyushu. They still have it in Kitakyushu. It's beautiful. Look. Look at that beautiful monorail. Anyway, I always admire the model building style of modeling that they do in these games, in Armored Core specifically, and also other games where you play as a large mech warrior as well. Like, oh, look, there's that fucking map of the city right here. Where am I? That's legit just a map of the city, though. Is that a bus stop? Oh my god, it's a bus stop with a bus stop stand, and it's still working! Unlike any of the bus stop stands that are actually in operation in any country ever on the planet Earth. Wow. That was a real wake-up call, wasn't it? Jesus. Reminds me of G Police. G Police is another one which had got city streets and lampposts that you could total. It was just like, it reminded me of Grand Theft Auto, but because you were playing in a helicopter the whole time, or helicopter like object at least. It was kind of special and surreal. G Police is a great game. G Police 2 also pretty good. G Police 1 features only one or two levels with the Rhino, but G Police 2, I think, opens with the Rhino. And you do a lot more missions in it, but you also get a lot more freedom of, you get not a choice, but you get more access to more things in the game. G Police 1 was like, they threw the Rhino in as like, ooh, teaser Rhino, you see these about the city, and now you can drive one. Dodged? How though?
Intrusion attempt persisting. Normalization process A.
I can't find any data on these.
Who the fuck shot me?
You'll have to rely on your experience.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dude, is that not a mobile armor? Okay, we got him. It's fine.
Confirmed. Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Dude, there was just a little chest here. Sick. It's pretty nice. Yeah, I was gonna say, is that not just what we fought there? Absolutely not having that. Tail me. I see something sparking over there. I'm just gonna shoot it. Okay, it's not a shootable. This hasn't been discovered and isn't discoverable. Wow, interesting. Observation data search for Mr. Walter's friend. Asylum remains fully operational. Planetary Course Administration did their best to hide the place. But they'll find a way here soon enough. The only ones who know are the PCA and...
Wait. Hostile readings.
Oh, poopy. I don't want hostile. Ow. Don't deploy antigens. Against what? I don't even see anybody.
Repair kits remaining.
Unfortunately, the data we found helped to identify where the last ECM device is.
Good.
I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out.
Two clicks that way, huh? What if I wanted to go this way, though?
You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter.
Yeah, because he's a stinky.
The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven.
Uh-huh.
That's the last of the control devices.
Well, I am aware of this fact. Feature. What? This is where we came in, right? I just figured there could be another chest somewhere. Whew. The last chest had like a little blinking orange light on it. What was that? That's a red light. Sick landing, bro. That's the building that we had the chest on. The chest, you can see it, in fact, right there. Opened. Oh. Hello? It looks like I'm still alive. My monitor's just turned off. Embarrassing. Discord. Discord, what you doing, bro? Discord, my G, do not scare me like that. I think we've got everything we're gonna get. Someone's gonna tell me that there's actually a full AC build in this area. All of the parts, all of the systems, two weapons, two hand weapons, two shoulder weapons. The best generator. Yeah, I do. Yeah. Ah, oh, piss off, PCA. They're already here. I do need support. Yeah. Oh no, I deleted one of them. Oh, sorry.
AP at 30%. Left shoulder ammunition at 10%.
Dude, I just got fucking full-on napalmed by that thing. How can it move so fast? Look how big it is.
Of the control devices. Walter back after this.
6-2. Do you read me? Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
There's a mech over there. Hold on. Need support. Gone out of area. This guy's got more HP than that guy. Helicopter 2 turned into scrap. Bush. Did it.
And the ECM fog's clear too.
The ECM fog and the real fog.
My friend can get back to surveying.
Your survey friend. Generator, yes. Yes, we got, yes. Parts of time, detonating missile launcher, 45091 Javelin Beta. Hmm. Looks pretty cool, pretty tasty.
No.
What do you mean no new messages? I ranked up, fuck you.
Raven.
Yes.
Systems were still in operation after all this time.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy, isn't it?
There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
I don't think he has any actual real friends. I think he's talking about a PC or an AC. Assembly. What? Tell me it's half the weight and does twice the energy. Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Hold on, why are we not just using these arms? The load limit? Nobody cares. Anti-energy defense? Oh. Anti-kinetic offense though is bigger. And it has 500 more AP, what the hell? Melee specialization up as well. What? Zoom zoom. Is it maybe a gun that we've unlocked? Shoulder unit we've unlocked. Yeah, there's... Yes? No. Ah, here we go. Special missile launcher developed by Allmind. Right, so it's a left back unit in the parts shop. There it is. It is 9:30 though. So maybe we should wrap up there. Oh, good. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Just, yeah. Perfect. Snacks! You've come at exactly the wrong time. But thank you for coming. I'm about to head on out into the darkness. Find someone to raid, maybe? With our one viewer. Exactly. Yep. We just finished for the day. Oh, look at these cool new earbuds that I got, Snacks. Look at these cool new earbuds, and they hurt my ears. The camera's broken. Never mind, don't look at these new earbuds. Don't look. You can't look, you're not allowed to look. Illegal looking. Fantastic. We're gonna raid somebody, I'm sure. Oh, so sleepy. Let's raid Botster. Fine. Get rest. Rest is illegal, actually. But raiding the botster is the closest thing that we'll find, I'm sure. And get myself some snackage, maybe. Get a sandwich or a toast or something. Maybe just a drink, I don't know. Have a good night. You have a good night also. And me to the talk. Thank you, everyone, for coming and watch the live video. Thank you, Entropic Universe, for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Hope you enjoy it here. Thank you for coming and watch the video on demand. If you came and watch the video on demand. And as always, if I don't see you over at Botster's channel, you'll know Botster's channel. I will see you later. And I think we're already ready. So let's go. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Am I looking? Thumbs up, come on. Look. I'm looking. Uh-huh. Zoop.
returning. Current nav point is none. It is not. Eileen does not currently have a